Oh, bizarre. That was weird. Anyways, yo, we are back. I have no idea what happened there. The game has just completely froze on me. So yeah, that was weird. Anyways, I hope everyone's doing good once again. I don't even know what happened there, to be honest. This game, when we have been on it in the past, it has been playing up a little bit. So, yeah. Anyways, we are back. Hopefully, we won't have any other issues. Saying that we'll go to the front then. That was weird. That was really weird. I don't even know what happened there, to be honest. Twitch keeps freezing, the game froze on me. Could probably make that jump. There we go. I will definitely make it now if it's a lot thin. Gotta do that, you gotta do it, you gotta do it. You gotta do it. As they all say, family comes first. Right. Should get this done pretty sharpish now. Yeah, no problem. Catch you again. Thanks for stopping by. Right. Hopefully, that would just be the only hiccup we've had with this stream. Otherwise, it's been pretty smooth. Right. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Right. Right. There we go, another two done. Someone can reach from over there. That's pretty good, actually. Let's have a look what. Right. Oh yeah, we're definitely coming up Millhouse now. Oh wow, I missed the jump. We're not a parkour, alright, we'd be falling to our death every time if we did that. Boom. That wasn't ideal. There we go. Right. Right. 88%. Remember all this now. It's like, ooh, yeah. Right. Right, now 43 minutes in at the minute, not bad at all. Go, that's one. bum bum ba da bum 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 bum. Not bad. Not bad, not bad. You know what, I actually forget about the ladder. Right. Because there's so many bits that we can, it's getting harder to see them now. Let's have a look. Right. All right, underside armor done. Right, it's all this, isn't it? Long. There we go. Right. %89. Right. Central engine, which is this. Right, down it goes. Well, I might as well focus on this one since that's what we're literally on. Cool your engines. I'd love to know exactly 99 what percent it is. If it's like 99.1, 99.2, you know, it would be nice to know exactly. There we go. That was a part of it. That's handy. Knowing that was a part of it, that's very handy. It makes my life a lot easier then. Not far off. We are getting there. We are getting there, people. Like, where is it next? Right. Let's get rid of this. I mean, let's clear this up, I should say. I believe in cleaning up. -2%, wow. Another one done. Right, we're almost there. I can feel it. Can you feel it? I can feel it. Ba-dum-ba-dum. Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. Right. Right, then, come on. Once we get to the last few, I will quickly grab a drink as well. Shame that the session has been kind of finished into two parts. And it does that sometimes, it's like a little bit. Yeah, it's got to be the extra long. And again, do 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 do. Right, get the stubby gun. Right. That's the main engine cowling done. Trust me to fall off. Oh yeah. Right. Last cannon. Right. Oh, didn't see that. I did not see that at all. No, I was gonna say, it's like, how am I stuck there? There we go. That's the cannon. One of the cannons, I should say. Wow, there's still quite a bit to do here. You don't think about it, but there is. It's absolutely mental. Attack wins. Dang it. Dang it. There's one. I knew straight away this one was going to be a long one. That's why we only did half of it last time and it took us a bit. Bam 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 bam. Once I get down to like the last three items and then I think that's... Main wing engine. go, that's one main wind engine done. Bum bum ba-dum, ba-da-bum bum bum ba-dum. The tack wind done. Now it's the cannon. Right. I love how it can't get up after that. There we go, that's the cannon done. So overall got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Still, there's... Oh. I was gonna say. Right. Right, I know what it is. It's there. Now we're going, I think it's only fit. Oh, I thought it was on then. Oh, and again. How? Dude, you're so unstable, aren't you? There we go. You're so unstable. What a silly sausage you are. Right, see if we can get it with the long range. I think we need the big gun. What is it? Right. Right, that's that done. Extra long. Right. Attack wing mounts. Let's have a look at this. Ah. Strange. Let's have a look. You're looking on top of here, you see nothing. And I mean, I see literally nothing at the minute. See? Aww, maybe. There. Oh god, how do you expect me to get that? How do they expect me to get that? Oh, that's crazy. How do they expect me to reach that? That is like the most ridiculous of angles to get. Unless has to go this side. Oh, other side. That's what it is. It's like sometimes the angles is so impossible to get. It's like, how can you get that from that angle? It's like, no way. I'm not making that jump. Unless I... Actually, hold on. Maybe we can get it from the angle. From a different angle. Maybe. There we go. Just like a case of just finding that fine adjustment to it. It's the other side as well. Oh, my word, there's still quite a bit here. I knew this was going to take ages because there's so much little bits I can easily miss. It's got so much to it. Right, let's do the upper vertical bit. Can I get up there? I can probably get up there. other way. Hate when that happens. Alright, let's go to the top. Never had to do so much adapting in this one ever. Sugar, thought I could make it. Unless. I was gonna say, unless I use this. Right at the side then. Oh, I need to get on top. Is there a way to get on top? That's what we need. We just need a way to get on top of there. That's the bummer at the minute. That's what's kind of screwing us up a bit here. And there, maybe. Have a look. Central engine exhaust. Maybe down here somewhere. Where's the ladder? There we go. Right, let's remember from the other one. Well, well, well. There we go. That's the attack mount done. Canard wings. Right, so we're almost there. playing up again, is it? Yes, it is. There we go. Three done in one. Floor landing well. Where's that? Let's actually have a look, see what we've got. Oh, it's not showing us the fin at the minute. Floor landing, wow. Okay, I'll be at the front, won't it? Front landing. Missile pylons. That'll be down here. It's none of those, so it's the other side. Yeah, this one's been a nice, good lengthy one. Oh, I didn't see that. How did I miss that completely earlier on? I was gonna say, how did I miss that? Well, I did. Main wings. Rear armor. Alright, I think we've got to face it the other way. That's the way. That's the way it needs to be. Then we need to go up again. There we go. I knew it was that bit. It was so obvious. Rear wall landing wall frames. Okay. At least I know what it is, so. Game decided to go funny again. Don't know why it does that. Oh, let's have a look. Oh, is this the landing foot? Rear landing foot. It's these. It's this, isn't it? Oh yeah, look at that. How did I miss that? All the things that we could have missed. Well, we have missed. Just trying to find that last bit. We're on 3 hours? Been on for a while, haven't we? Combined. Okay. What have we got next? The other turbine. Could do the ladder. Yeah, I don't think that's going to do the job for me, is it? Ladder. Or yeah, okay, weird. Why is it not letting me get up there? Weird. That was weird. That was really weird then. I was like, oh wow, okay, so there's 3, 4, 5, we've still got like 10 bits to go, but it's, yeah, we're just gonna go in order. Engine vents, I'm just going to go in order. Yeah, we'll just go in order now and just see. Heavy bolters, that's these. That's them, it is. I think it's the other side. It'd be like a tiny bit that we missed. Oh, is it on the top? Yeah, okay. It's on the top. There we go. That's those two done. Retro thrusters. That's those little tiny dudes. Which one have I missed? Which one of you have I missed? This one here. I was gonna say, I was like, there's no other bit I missed. Fuselage armor, that is on. It's this. Right, come over here. There we go. Right, I see. I see what we need to do. Okay. There we go. Side armor. That's this. Oh. I had a feeling it was this then, because there's so much here. Have a look. Let's have a look from down below. There we go. Turbo laser destructor armor. That's up the top again. Vent armor. Vent radioactive gas, NO. Venting prevents explosion. Right, we're almost there. Underside armor will be at the bottom. I think. There we go. Five to go. Underside vent. It's this one here. I can see it now. Yep. Now we're zooming. Vent armor. It's this again. What does it cover? Let's have a look. Right, so all this covering. Let's have a look. Tiny bit there. Tiny bit. I assume this covers this as well. Three to go. It's all the last bit. It's this bit here. Right, before, let's see what we've got. Stable rudder. That's the top. That's all this. Can't, oh, there we go. No, I don't want to bring that down. Right, rudder. Oh, it's that. Oh, interesting. Interesting. Right, okay. Oh, it's that bit, didn't realise. I'm gonna not make, oh, I made it. Didn't think I was gonna make that. Let's have a look. Doesn't look like his other side, maybe? Tiny bit there. It's the other side. It's gotta be the other side, hasn't it? Unless I can get. Okay, I can't move the equipment, oh, I was gonna say. extra long. I might have to respawn out the level because come back into it. Hold on. Save. Yeah, because I want that, but for some reason now I can't get that. Yeah. Right, okay, now if I start another job, it should work. I go into the seasonal one. Okay. Let's see if this works. Cause yeah, I can't get that fin. It's not letting me get it now. Right. That should hopefully work. If it doesn't, the game's rigged. Let's see if that works now. Hopefully it should do. Fingers crossed. That's all we need to do is that last bit. But I know what I need for that. Okay, we should be alright now. Okay. There we go. Now I need to go up. Up. Up again. Probably go to the top just to make sure. There we go. Now, just the tip, isn't it? What exactly is it? Okay. I gotta say, can I just add on top of that? That would be funny. Oh no, we're a bit stuck with this now. Right, that should work then. Now that should do the job. Oh, up. Another one. That should be bada bim bada boom. Yes, there we go. Now we're cooking. Let's go. Let's go. God, that took us a while, that did. That's taken us a good couple of hours, but it's been worth it. Oh, my word. That was a chore and a half. I did say that because it was the last one. It would make sense. Chant of the Exalted Crusader complete. Post-mortem. Full access has been restored to the Thunderhawk gunship. Archmagus, name, declassification level, X5, X3, has confirmed the viability of the restricted artifact H002012, and it's to be transported to the Forge support of Olympus Mons for further analysis. Strategic SMF B785 has been overrun with redacted heretical. The withdrawal of recoverable units is complete. The planet is scheduled for imminent protocol classified Y234289 Intel, owing to risks of redacted heretical upon your remaining biological. You will undergo Promethean protocol Z3454123. Addendum, you know, however, engines see that your role in operation was of critical importance indeed. Administration calculations estimate that your sanctification prowess increased the probability of success by much as 0.007%. Praise the Omnisire. And that is the DLC done for the Warhammer 40K. So yeah. So yeah, the next time we'll be on with this game is whenever the next new update comes out. So yeah. We'll take a little break and we'll be switching over to, I'm not sure what we'll be switching over to, but thanks to everyone that has stopped by so far. Much appreciated. I hope I'll catch you later. If not, I'll catch you whenever, peeps. So for now, ciao for now.